Hi guys, today I'm doing a review on the Striker. Comes with a photo with some specs on the back and a display stand. Frankly, I'm kind of surprised since usually with AmerCom there's always some kind of issue, but I can't find any on this one. So pretty good diecast. The wheels cannot roll, but the tires are removable. Be nice if the M2 could swivel though. I think the US Army's only current operator of the Striker family of vehicles. I think there's 10 variants of it right now. Hopefully we could expect more quality like this from future AmerCom models. Let's compare with the MGS Striker and the BTR-90. Thanks for watching.